Hello, my name is Erica Wager, and I am psychology faculty here at Estrella Mountain Community College. I will be speaking to one of the learning college goals, learning college philosophies that we go by here at Estrella, which is creating and offering as many options for learning as possible. So I teach in three of the four offered modalities that we provide for students at this point in time. I teach an entirely online class, I teach live online, and I teach in person or face to face. So my live online class, we have synchronous meetings on Mondays and Wednesdays where I have either live office hours or we have live class. That always includes Google Meet, where students come in. We do a weekly check-in first, and then we go into some content. I have activities that they do. They have to participate in the chat and things like that. So we do it that way. And then I also have the in-person options, which are more traditional, you know, in-person learning, of course, with some health measures taken, extra safety and health measures. And all of them are great options for students. So I have students who take my online courses and my live online courses who wouldn't be able to come in person. And then I have students in my face-to-face classes that say that that's the best way they learn. So I really feel that we are offering many options for students, meeting them where they're at, and making sure that they are successful in our school.